The plan designated the Fertile Galilee region, the coastal plain, and the Negev Desert to the proposed Jewish state. Conversely, the hill regions of Judea and Samaria, along with the coastal Gaza Strip, were allocated to the proposed Arab state. Jerusalem, holding religious significance for both communities, was to be an international city,